In 2008, a couple of guys created cereals based on your dad.
Really?
And President Obama, called Obama O's and Captain McCain's. And then they took the money, and you know what they did with it?
No.
They started Airbnb.
That is crazy. Shut up. Seriously?
Yep.
I did not know that.
Does your dad see any profits from that?
No, I don't know. Definitely not. But that's good for them. That's American innovation.